I'm a strong supporter of the Second Amendment, but I don't believe that the Second Amendment was intended to protect the rights of criminals and domestic abusers to buy firearms. I believe that Oregon should pass common sense background check legislation that ensures that convicted felons and domestic abusers are screened out when they go to purchase guns.